It's me. It's your girl, Ola Taimon. Yes, I am back with another awesome video.
Yes. Guys, this is really awesome.
If you guys are wondering how awesome it is, just by looking at the title, a trip to Oran, surprise, or whatever it may be, I guess. But I just came back from a little trip that took me 3 days, and on that one day, a lot of things went down. Yes. This video is all about a trip and a surprise and an Halloween. My first Halloween party. Yes, my first Halloween party.
Please don't forget to give me a thumbs up, subscribe, and turn notification on to join the family, because you guys are my diamond squads. So now let's get to the video. Few days back, we surprised someone, not just me. That's why I said we. So let's go right to the video and see how she got surprised and who surprised her and who the girl I'm talking about got surprised. Okay, everyone, we are heading out. And so, as I said in the first clip, stay tuned.
What if I told you I like you? What if I told you I like you?
I hear everything you're saying about us. It's not about right or wrong, it's about what we love. Be simple, or would it be too complicated? Should I keep going, or maybe it's better to stop? What if our tomorrow means that we are here together? What if we are taking chances just to lose it all? Am I really crazy thinking about this all together? Or have I been missing the writing on the wall? What if I say,
I know, you know. What if I told you I like you? We stay, we go. What if I told you I like you? I know, you know. What if I told you I like you? We stay, we go. What if I told you I like you?
Time is not closer to me,
so
right now we are the airport.
Yeah. What if I told you I like you?
We stay, we go.
What if I told you I like you? I know, you know. What if I told you?
Okay, guys, we just checked in, but we're waiting for our flight. So,
so if there's any update, I'll let you guys know. You gotta get up. You gotta get up and make a move. 'Cause the world will never see you until you do. No, they don't really care what you're going through. So you gotta show 'em, baby. You gotta show them the real you. You gotta give them what you've got. No, don't let them see what you're not. 'Cause you are strong. You are wise. You are worth beyond a thousand reasons why. And you can be perfect, baby. 'Cause nobody's perfect, darling. But no, 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 there's nobody in the world like you. What do you do when you can't let go? What do you say when you just don't know how you feel? And you know nobody knows how you feel. 'Cause
Cause everybody's got their own damn problem. So everybody's trying to find their way, and day by day is a struggle. In this world, you know you have.
Packages and it doesn't arrive.
Yeah,
because I don't know why won't enter. Yeah. So yes, boxes are the one we are waiting for. So we'll be hanging around all of 4 cm. Yeah.
Bet you didn't think you'd come this far. Now here.
Clara phone you. Clara, they pull you up on yes. Clara, Papa.
Everyone, I'm left alone because we're all going different destination in Oran. So yeah, that's because I'm left alone. Anyway, I'm waiting for my daughter to come and pick me up. I told you guys should stay tuned. I'll be surprised. I'm not like a very good person, and Kevin's a great man. I'll try my best to keep this from this girl because she's really close to us and she wanted someone to come to the city. And
yeah, my Uber driver came pick me up not quite long again. So as I was saying, she's a very close person of ours, and I'm not a very good person. I give secret, but like I'm not really good at it. I try, like it's really like it's me, so what? Like I don't keep secret. So anyway, well, I'm on my way right now to her place, and that's where I'm staying for the weekend. So enjoy the beautiful city. So.
Okay everyone, I just got here and she asked me to wait for her for 10 minutes, so I have to wait because this people will never let me come home because it's not my place, it's not my city. So, cities, those are the way you want to do this. So, anyway, I'll be here for 10 minutes, I guess. So, see you guys after 10 minutes.
Someone who left me for over 10 hours, 10 minutes. Really?
Look at her, she's finally here, guys. She left me over 10 minutes. I had to watch a fight going on. Imagine.
Sorry. I need to get you.
But anyway,
this is Rocky.
Cool. I want to call you Rocky.
Why are you calling me?
No, this is Kofi.
Okay, guys, it's almost time. She has no clue because I've been deceiving her with weights. I even had to hide some stuff so that she doesn't catch up. And yeah, the person that is to surprise her is almost here, guys. Like, she's almost here and she just actually messaged me that she's on her way and she's so rich. So, actually, like, you guys just hit on. And then, like, I think I don't know how many minutes it takes to convince her to follow me and go outside, so like, you know, so let's just hop on outside. Guys, like, I don't want her to catch up, but seriously, she's like, I've used a lot of lies so far. I'm so sorry, like, I can't keep it anymore. I've been laughing so far. I've used someone's name. And please. KK, if you're watching this, I'm really sorry. I used your name to lie so I can grab a house, sorry, but
course, she's not getting it. Wait, just put our friends out, it sounds like. And who wants to find her sister?
Forgotten who I was before you came around. And I know that my heart will never be the same. Oh, oh, oh. Shadow, shadow, I my heart's waiting on you. Won't you come, oh, come on, make me yours again. Shadow, shadow, I let me be your only one. Won't you come, oh, come on, make me yours again. You are the one for me. Since the beginning, there's a bright light in your beacon light. Walking from here, keep my feet from right on the ground.
Misha, I saw me. I'm really sorry, I used your name like so much. Guys, it is complete. Mission accomplished. I can't really hold it, it was really hard, but I tried.
Shadow, shadow, let me be your only one. Won't you come on, come on, make me yours again. Shadow, my heart's waiting on.
You're still shocked. Wait, did I cry? I just get a cry, yo. I got you.
Here's a thing.
Situation into heaven, yeah. Oh, you are my sunrise on the darkest day. Got me feeling some kind of way. Make me wanna sip. Thank you.
Dollar Entertainment.
Reading my cooler, y'all.
Oh, we are back. Yes. And I hope you guys had fun watching this wonderful surprise video. As you guys can see, it's a lovely friend of my Comfy and another lovely friend of my Cloud. You guys have seen one of them before my video. I just posted it like last week or last 2 weeks. I can't say, I can't remember. Cloud's Kitchen. So if you guys have not watched it, go watch it right now and show you guys how to prepare fried rice. Please give it a like, subscribe, turn notification on so you don't miss every single video that I post next time. Bye. And see you guys next time.
I wanna be a billionaire. Yeah, yeah.